What was different about practice this week than all of the other weeks since you guys?
Gosh, I wish I had an answer to that. You know, at times we practiced really, really well, and then sometimes we just had, I guess you could call them some brain farts. Probably brain farts more than we had them. And I thought that transitioned over to the game tonight, where we had some experienced kids making some inexperienced decisions or brain farts. And they give Grand Haven, I'm not trying to take away anything from Grand Haven, because they gave us everything we could handle. But I think a lot of our wounds were self-inflicted, and then Grand Haven was also able to capitalize on that too. But it just didn't seem like the Shores team during the week that we had those first 3 weeks, where our kids were dialed on. And maybe this was a game to wake that up and understand that, hey, we just can't go through the motions, and we've got to win the football games Monday through Thursday.
And what was your like game plan going into the game for this 0-3 Grand Haven team?
Well, you know, we wanted to score more points than them, obviously, but you know, we had our X's and O's and what we wanted to do in our alignments. And a lot of times, especially defensively, we would look really, really good at times. And then we'd give up one big play. You know, we'd stone them on first down, stone them on second down, and then maybe they move the chains on third down. And so that was uncharacteristic of us. And then us putting ourselves in first and long on a bonehead penalty, or we had a ton of plays where it looked like we broke loose and there was a holding, so it marched us back. And so obviously correctable things that we can get better at. But obviously it starts in practice, and that's where we've really got to hone into it.